first offensive drive of the game would begin, like much of the season, with complete domination. Not wanting to be left out of the action, the Bronco defense did what they had done all year, hit with unstoppable force. The Bronco defensive penalty would ultimately return possession back to the Wildcats,